Good morning, dear students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Today we are going to do English conversation. So you have to take out your English conversation textbook. Chapter number 8, page number 12, parts of my body. Okay? Now take out your chapter. Here is the chapter, parts of my body. So teacher and students are talking with each other. The teacher is asking some questions. So what is the first question she is asking? What do you see with? Teacher is asking, aap kisse dekhte ho? So students are answering, we see with our eyes. Hum log eyes se dekhte hai. Okay? Next, how many eyes do you have? Hamari kitni aankhe hoti hai? We have two eyes. हमारी कितनी आंखें होती है? Two. Okay? Next, what do with your nose? हम लोग nose से क्या करते हैं? So, students are saying, we smell with our nose. हम लोग nose से smell करते हैं. Okay? Teacher, what do you eat with? हम लोग किससे खाते हैं? So, we eat with our mouth. हम लोग मुंह से खाते हैं. We eat with our mouth. Okay? What do you taste with? हम लोग को taste किससे आता है? कुछ भी खाते हैं तो पहले taste करते हैं. कैसे? किससे taste आता है? So, we taste with our tongue. We taste with our tongue. Okay? What do you bite with? हम लोग किससे bite करते हैं? So, we bite with our teeth. We bite with our teeth. Okay? Next, what do you work with? हम लोग किससे काम करते हैं? We work with our hands. We work with our hands. How many fingers do you have? We have 10 fingers. कितने fingers होते हैं? 10 fingers. Okay? So next, how many ears do you have? हमारे कितने कान होते हैं? We have 2 ears. So the students are saying we have 2 ears. What do with your ears? हम ears से क्या करते हैं? सुनते हैं ना? Ears होते हैं तभी हमें सुनाई देता है. So we hear with our ears. Okay? Next, where are the toes? आपके toes कहाँ हैं? So, the toes are on our feet. So, here is the feet. So, these are your toes. Okay? The toes are on our feet. How many toes do you have? We have 10 toes. Okay? We have 10 fingers and we have 10 toes. Okay? Next. What do you walk with? हम किससे चलते हैं? We walk with our legs. How many legs do you have? 2 legs. So, we walk with our legs. The last question that the teacher is asking, how many legs and hands do we have? हमारे कितने legs होते हैं और कितने hands होते हैं? We have 2 legs and 2 hands. Okay? So, I hope you have understood this conversation part. So, parts of my body. Okay, children? Thank you.